Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to delete a Memoji on your Apple iPhone or iPad. An expansion on the popular Animoji introduced with the iPhone X as part of iOS 11, Memoji are a cartoonish take on emoji that resemble people. As part of iOS 12, Apple lets users create as many Memoji as their heart desires, making it easy to create an army of Memoji. If you got a little carried away and now you want to delete some of the Memoji on your iPhone or iPad, you can do so with a few quick taps. Now let's walk through how to delete a Memoji on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap to launch the Messages app on your iPhone or iPad. Step 2. Tap the New Message icon in the upper right corner of the screen. The New Message window opens. Notice the row of icons that appears directly above the keyboard on the bottom part of the screen. Step 3. Tap the Animoji icon in the row of icons above the keyboard. The Animoji icon looks like a monkey. A scrollable row containing all of your available Memoji and Animoji appears directly beneath the row of icons. Your created Memoji will be displayed first. Step 4. Scroll to display the Memoji you want to delete, and then tap the three ellipses that appear in the lower left corner of the screen. A menu appears. Step 5. Tap Delete in the menu. Another menu flies up from the bottom of the screen, asking if you're sure you want to delete this Memoji. Step 6. Tap the red Delete button. You'll be returned to your scrollable list of Memoji and Animoji, where the Memoji you deleted will no longer be displayed. Repeat this process for any other Memoji you want to delete. Congratulations! You now know how to delete a Memoji on your iPhone or iPad. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. If you like what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.